Hello friends, welcome to my video. In this video, we are going to see about virophage. Before seeing about virophage, we'll see what are viruses. Viruses are obligate ultramicroscopic intracellular infectious agents that can replicate only in living cells. A virus invades living cells and use host cellular machinery to make copies of themselves. Viral genome composed of either DNA or RNA surrounded by a protein coat. There is one important point to be noted. I told you that viruses are ultramicroscopic, which means viruses are too small to be seen with an optical microscope. Next, we'll see what are giant viruses. Giant viruses are very large viruses with large genomes compared to other viruses and also contain unique genes. Example, Mimi virus, Mama virus, etc. Giant viruses replicate within the virus factories located within the cytoplasm of the infected host cell. Giant viruses are about 10 times larger than the average virus, some of which are larger than typical bacteria with extremely large genomes. Giant viruses are visible under a light microscope. Giant virus was at first mistaken for a bacterium and recognized as a virus only 10 years after its isolation. The first giant virus, Acanthamoeba polyphaga Mimi virus, was discovered in 2003. Next, we'll see what are virophages. Virophages are small viruses infecting the viral factories of giant viruses, or we can say virophages are parasites of giant viruses. Virophages are small double-stranded DNA viruses and are named so because of similarities with bacteriophages. Virophages co-infect unicellular eukaryotes along with giant viruses but are dependent on the giant virus to replicate. That is, virophages rely on the viral replication factories of giant viruses for genome replication and transcription, which leads to impairing or deactivation of the giant viruses. Thus, virophages can inhibit the replication of giant viruses, which may lead to increased survival rates of the infected host cell population, that is unicellular eukaryote. The first virophage was discovered in 2008. It was discovered with its co-infecting giant virus, Acanthamoeba castellani Mama virus. The virophage was named Sputnik. I'm concluding this video here and see you soon in my next video. Thank you, friends.